up on the stage doing the thing that I love to do most in the entire world, and you've been an incredible audience for me, so I thank you for that. So, I can't believe we're at this point in the night already. But part of the journey is the end, and because this is the last song of Pop Critiques 2018, I figure it's only right I should close the show with the very first song that I sung in front of Mary Lou in Pop Class, all the way back in first grade. Do you remember? Okay. I dedicate this last song to my family, my mom and dad, my little brother Cole, all my friends sharing the stage with me tonight, everyone who's out there tonight, and most importantly, for everybody who chose to keep aiming for better days. Because that is a message that couldn't be any clearer.
Deeply sky.